Hello, YouTube family. Greg D here with TGN, and we are back for another NASCAR Heat Evolution Career Mode episode. And we are starting season three. So as you'll notice here in the race as we get going here, just to do something a little different, switched up our number from number 8 to number 36. So we're now the 36 car. We did not hit the next team improvement upgrade from Homestead. We just barely didn't have enough money to get it. So we'll obviously get enough money this race, and then we'll get the horsepower improvement. But obviously the horsepower improvement would have been much appreciated for Daytona. Qualified 40th because we don't have the straight line speed. So we'll just have to do our best here and see what we can do. Hopefully get season three started off the right way and finish better than 12th in points like we did last year. So let's get it going.
Get set. The race is going green. There's a green flag.
Let's see if we can get a good run here. Gonna stick with everybody here.
Stay high. Still there.
Okay, so far so good.
Hold your line.
Oh, we're rocking the middle, I guess. Apparently we are coming up through the middle here.
Hold your line.
I'm holding it, sir. Mr. Crew Chief Spider-Man.
Clear low.
Okay, so that's not a bad start. We've gained 8 spots already. First lap here.
Still there.
We've gained 10, 11, 12. We're gaining, man. Holy shit. It's going much better than I anticipated.
Still there.
And all by working through the middle. Get some draft here, Regan Smith. Thank you.
Still there. You're all clear. Still there.
Side drafting on Regan Smith there. And we got past him.
Still there.
So we've already gained a good 15 spots here. Trying to catch that back end of that draft there. I think I have it because I'm gaining speed here pretty quickly. Oh yeah, definitely got the draft now. Let's go up high here and see. Got this big pack of cars here. Look how the field's already spread out. After 2 laps, 3 laps.
Five laps to go. All clear.
And there we go. Working our way towards that top 20. Kind of pushing our way, making our own spaces here.
Hold your line.
Trying to make it 4 wide here. Be nice if Murray would come down. There we go. Way to help. Oh. Getting a little squirrely there.
Still there.
A little squirrely. Okay, here we go.
Still there.
Follow that inside line there. Give us some fucking room there, Stenhouse.
Still there.
Pull us. Come on, draft. Pull, 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 pull.
Still there.
Pull us, draft. Pull us. Pull us, draft. Pull us.
You're all clear.
Okay, we are clear. I like it. I like it.
Still there.
Now, obviously, as long as we can finish in the top 16, by the time the chase comes around, we'll be in good shape and at least give ourselves a shot here.
Clear left.
But obviously, we want to finish up high as possible, maybe even get a win, so that we can see what we can do. So. Catching up here to these guys. Now, probably get past these guys, but I don't see myself pitting that next pack. I just don't see them being enough time to actually doing it, so. Just don't see it happening.
Here you go.
As we have two laps to go here.
Stay high. Still there.
So we'll come back down underneath Kane, get the draft. Hopefully, a nice big run down the straightaway here.
Still there. Still there. Clear high.
Nah, we're sitting pretty in 12th spot. I can't remember where we finished in the Daytona 500 last year. I don't think it was 12th, though.
Last lap.
Last lap, and we're not going to have... There's no way we're going to make up 2 seconds unless something, like, drastic happens. But on the bright side, we'll get that horsepower improvement, and then we can work from there. See what we can do. There's just no way that we were going to make up 2 seconds in that final lap. Kurt Busch is getting a nice run there. We'll block him, though. Yep, block you. You ain't taking my 12th spot away. I want that money. And 12th spot it is. So, not a bad way to start off the season. Could have been better, but not terrible. Almost at 136,000 fans now. So 12th spot puts us, you know, towards the top at half of the field. Definitely could have been a lot worse, that's for sure. So we gained $76,000 for finishing 12th, $100,000 for our primary sponsor. And we gained $35,000 for the top 15 finish, so we win $211,000. 29 points for the 12th place finish. And there you go. Denny Hamlin with the fastest lap of a 48.04. So now we can buy that damn team improvement. Yay! Hooray! We can buy the... Ooh, Atlanta. Atlanta's a good track for us. So hopefully we can do something with that. Let's go right into the team here. We're going to buy, yes, horsepower improvement, 4.1%. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I can't see what this does, but I want to know what those last little things do. But we have a 4%. We have 12th place. Who won the race? Denny Hamlin ended up winning the race. Dale Jr. was second, Jimmy Johnson third. So... there we go. So we're sitting pretty for right now. Hopefully we can, let me check the schedule here real quick, actually. Best chance to get a win and get us in the chase will probably be Martinsville or Bristol. Hopefully, That horsepower improvement will come in handy for Talladega there. Pocono is a good, usually a good track. Sonoma, Daytona will probably be good with the horsepower improvement. So there you have it. So like I said, not a terrible way to start off season three. We are definitely aiming for that championship though. Third time's the charm. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more NASCAR Heat Evolution gameplay on the channel. And until next time, guys, we shall see you soon.